Alright guys, if you've ever had the Battleye initialization failed error, this is how I fixed it. Go to your, wherever you keep your program files times 86. Go to Steam, and then Steam Apps, Common, Arma 2, and for both, what I did was click BE setup, which would be Battleye setup, and I double click this, and it made this, and then it made this Battleye folder. So do it for both, click it, add that, and that's how I fixed the problem. So hope that helped.